Hello, guys! This is your favorite Wiggly Willy. We're playing Red Dead Redemption 2, and I'm on my way to the Wapiti Indian Reservation. It's the closest spot on my map that I can pick to travel quickly to John. Just before I left the camp, I had a talk with Miss Grimshaw, and it seems that the Reverend left the camp and left a letter in which he advised her to do the same. Miss Grimshaw still thinks that we might be able to talk Dutch out of this nonsense. We said that we'll try. But you know how it goes. Right now, let's focus on John. Choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo-choo. Okay. We should get on the tracks and pass the water. Whoa, 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 whoa! Shit! Huh. Yeah, through there. We have a small bounty on our head, but that shouldn't be a problem.
Arthur, how you doing?
Nervous? But I've been nervous for a while.
The bridge to nowhere.
That jail and feel like I just don't know Dutch no more.
You ain't the only one.
And this plan to get us out, it just feels
bonkers.
Like you're stringing us along, I know.
Killing in cold blood. Revenge? We all do bad things, but he seems to enjoy it now. It's like he just wants to create more enemies, more chaos.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I love Dutch. He saved me a long time ago. I feel like in Saint Denis, when I got arrested, maybe he could have done something.
I feel like you should take your woman and child and get lost.
Do you?
You can... You could give something to Jack. It's that or... Well, I don't see no way out of this.
But what about loyalty?
Be loyal to what matters.
What are you gonna do?
I'll be okay, but do it. For me. It would make me feel good, if that makes any sense.
A little, but...
Listen to me. When the time comes, you gotta run and don't look back. This is over.
And now?
Now we gotta help Dutch give the army one final tweak on its nose.
Yeah, come on. Help me with the rest of this.
Well, it looks like we finally found our calling in life.
Hmm. this thing out onto the bridge. There's a spot about a third of the way across where we can get down underneath to plant the charges. I've already set up the detonator.
So, let's get this over with. You hear about Dutch and Cornwall?
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. More enemies, more chaos. I mean, we're about to blow up a bridge, for Christ's sake. All right, stop. Here's good.
We sure got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there, you lower the crates.
All right, let me know when you're ready.
I'm a bit nervous. Again.
Ready when you are. I'm at the bottom of the ladder here to your left. There's good. Lower it down. Okay, start lowering it down. All right, take it slow. That's not something we want to drop.
Yep.
That's it. Nearly there. Okay, good. Grab the other one.
And that's that music. All the trouble started when they decided to blow up a bridge and grab a train.
Grab yourself a bundle from the box. The bridge is wired to the detonator. We need to attach each of those bundles to the fuses. There's one on each of the main support beams.
Okay. Go on, I can handle the rest.
I'll see you up there. This better work.
Come on. Holy shit!
Faster, buddy, come on!
Shit. Run!
Arthur! A train! Come on, quick! Pump this stupid thing! As hard as you can!
Come on!
Thank you. No problem. That just ain't how I want to die. Come on. Let's go blow this thing up. I think the line held. You want the honors?
Sure. Well, I guess old Dutch got all the smoke he wants.
Let's hope so.
You really think that that'll draw attention away from us?
I guess we'll see. Tell the truth, I ain't even sure I fully understand Dutch's plan with all this.
Like I said, John, when the time comes, you go.
What about loyalty to everything?
You've been loyal. I've been loyal. Look what that caused. You know, all that ever mattered to me was loyalty. It's all I knew. It's all I ever believed in. Well, not anymore, John. Soon, you gotta go. Go. Don't look back.
I'll think about it.
I've done a lot of thinking. Look at us. Out here risking our necks and for what exactly?
For
an idea that don't work no more.
How you mean?
You know just what I mean. You got a family. You need cash. You need to start building a life for yourself. Me? I need a vacation. And Dutch has all the money for safekeeping.
You know something? Abigail thinks she might know where some of that money is.
Well, you tell her she better make sure. And then come talk to me. And we'll find out just who and what we should be loyal to.
I don't know, Arthur.
Nor do I. But I'm seeing things a lot more clearly now. I wish things were different. But it weren't us who changed.
Turf.
Yeah!
Arthur, we need to go. Arthur. Dutch Vanderland in Beaver Hollow. I need some quality time before we see him. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your attention. See you later, alligators. And bye. Bye.